Hallo, mein Name ist Christoph.
Hi, my name's Christopher Dittrich. At Rothenberger, I'm responsible for our pipe cleaning machines. Today I'll show you our new battery-operated pipe cleaning machine, Rodrum VarioClean. The Rodrum VarioClean is our new battery-based drum pipe cleaning machine. With it, you can clear blockages on a distance of up to 15 meters and in pipe dimensions of 40 to 100 millimeters. In order to offer you the necessary flexibility, you can choose between a 10 millimeter spiral with attached club head and a variant with 13 meter spiral and 16 millimeter T-slot coupling. To change the drum, all you have to do is loosen the lever on the feed unit and then pull it forward from the device. Then you can lift the drum off the Rodrum. Next, you take the drum you want and attach it from the front. When that's happened, you can take the feed unit again and place it on the new spiral from the front. Please ensure that the lever is closed and that there is no gap between the drum and the feed unit. Now the spiral's changed and ready to use. Last but not least, you can put the protective tube on the spiral. And when the spiral is passed through the protective tube, place a drill on the spiral as usual.
Ein Bohrer auf die Spirale aufsetzen.
If you know our Rodrum S, you've probably already noticed the similar components on this machine. As for instance, the easy-to-change spiral drum, or the feed unit, which can be operated with one hand. With this feed, you can easily control the direction of movement in or out of the pipe. If you move the feed lever to the left and push it down, the spiral will be guided into the pipe with the motor running clockwise. If you want to pull out the spiral, then you turn the feed lever to the right and hold it down, and the spiral is automatically moved back into the drum. If you come across a blockage or suddenly have to take pressure off the spiral, just let go of the lever and the spiral will turn on the spot. By maintaining the basic way of working, we want to make the transition as easy as possible for you. At Rothenberger, we use CAS batteries. CAS stands for Cordless Alliance System. This is the first cross-manufacturer battery system for tools. With this battery, you can use over 200 tools from 20 manufacturers. One of these 200 machines is now also our Rodrum VarioClean. With our 8 ampere hour 18 volt battery, you can use the machine for up to 50 minutes. When a battery, and that's the beauty of the CAS system, has reached the end of its capacity, you can replace it with any battery in the CAS system and continue working. The battery operation with the VarioClean offers you two great advantages. On the one hand, thanks to the battery, you're independent of external power sources, which means you can start working at any location without having to search for a power supply. On the other hand, conventional devices have cables and portable residual current devices. Both are components that can be damaged by environmental influences. If there's damage to the RCD or the cable, then this is a danger to users. This danger does not exist with the new Rodrum VarioClean. Now let's talk about the motor control of the Rodrum VarioClean. The machine is called VarioClean because the control can be used to control the various speed levels of the motor. There's the lowest level for unclogging, the medium level for cleaning, and the highest level for spin cleaning. In addition to these speed levels, you can also control the direction of rotation of the drum with the integrated control up here via the touchpad. You can use counterclockwise rotation or clockwise rotation. Another new feature is the electronic slowing down of the drum. As a result, the drum stops very quickly, and the risk of the spiral flipping over in the pipe is minimized. Another element of the VarioClean electronics are the new LEDs. If you take a look up here with the battery inserted and the foot switch pressed, you'll see that the LEDs light up. The lights help you when working in very dark rooms or, for example, with kitchen drains and built-in cupboards. On the other hand, the LEDs also serve as a level indicator. When the capacity of the battery is running low, the LEDs start to flash and alert you to the fact that you'll need a new battery soon. If you already own a Rodrum S from Wotenberger, you can of course use all your accessories for the Rodrum VarioClean. Nonetheless, the VarioClean has a specially developed spiral for the cordless machine. This is our Duraflex spiral. As you can see, the spiral is exceptionally flexible. This is because the wire is 0.5 millimeters thinner than the normal 13 millimeter spiral on the Rodrum. The increased flexibility makes it easier for you to get through pipe bends, which in turn reduces the load on the machine and thus increases the battery life. In addition to the increased flexibility, it's also an advantage of the Duraflex spiral that it's galvanized. Due to the galvanization, it has a longer service life and durability than a standard spiral. In addition to the weight savings in the spiral due to the thinner wire, the machine itself has also lost weight. We're talking about a 10% weight saving compared to a comparable Rodrum S, so that the machine is now easier to use and more mobile. Another new feature is the tripod mount on the drum machine. The tripod allows you to have a more ergonomic working posture, and you can work in better angles with elevated drains. If you want to have more information, you can find the link in the description of this video. But if you're a fan of sectional machines, you'll also find the link to the explanatory video for our new R600 VarioClean there. Thank you for watching.
Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen.